recognize that I am not perfect, that I will never be perfect, but it's more than that. You don't expect me to be perfect. Nobody in this world is worthy of your expectation. We sin, we don't forgive, we definitely forget. Forget the teachings your son died to deliver. Forget to show others love just as you showed us. And worst of all, we forget you. To be so undeserving and receive so much is a testament to your grace. So I want to say thank you, not to be redeemed for my many grievances, but because you are more than worthy. Thank you for every soul that walks this soil, for every day we look up and see the sun, for walking this path with us daily, for every endless situation in which you showed your presence and we forgot your praises. You deserve better than a lowly soul like mine. Well, I'm glad you sent your son to save me, and all of us. Every child that's kept asleep at night. Every child that lives in